Hey, what's up everybody? Extreme here, and today we're going to do a little special. We're going to have 20 SU-34, the bombers, and we're going to have them versus one destroyer, the Arleigh Burke class U.S. guided missile destroyer. So this ought to be interesting. So I surrounded him like you see in that circle, gave him a pretty good chance of either overwhelming the destroyer or vice versa, the destroyer taking them out. Because if you put them too far out, the destroyer just easily takes them out. So this should be a good bout, shall we say. And we will do the best of three just to see. So this is the first round. And we do have the destroyer picking up speed here. Should go around 20 knots, I believe. And the SU-34 bombers are in rounds. So you can see them up in the map, up on the right-hand corner, and then the left is the aircraft view, and of course we've got the main view of the destroyer. So this should be a good match. Looking forward to this. And oh wow, already got one. So one down. Yeah, see the Burke's already shooting off a ton of guided missiles here. And that's the thing, if they're too far out, it's gonna really pick them off. So we'll see here. Of course, that's what would happen in real life. It would be really hard to get close to the United States fleet, basically. But this is just versus one. But even then, it would be hard to get close to this this vessel. Oh, wow. So it's definitely targeting them and destroying them. I like the missile view, too. That's cool. Let's just cycle through a couple of them. It's drop. See the when it kills these planes, they end up dropping the bomb. So it shows the bombs too, like the main droppers. But, being dropped from the planes because they're gonna get shot down. There it is. Oh wow! Let's shoot some more. Ooh, another one! Wow, this thing's just killing them. I'm putting my money on the Burke. But I don't know though. You never know, man. It's like, you could overwhelm it here. Maybe I need to move him in a little bit closer. Nah, that's too easy. This should be a pretty fair fight. Let's see. Well, wow, it's having a pretty good luck to ratio here. It seems like every one of them is landing. There we go. Missiles away, let's go a little further back. Get another view here. It looks so super realistic. This game is so cool. So once again, this is the 20 SU-34s versus the come on, can you say it, man? Jesus. The Arleigh Burke U.S. guided missile destroyer. And we're trying to see what will happen here. And the destroyer is having a pretty good round here. Gonna do the best of three. And, oh, it's missed a couple here though. It's missing. It's failing to hit. That could be bad. That could be bad. Oh yeah, they're getting closer. This could be the round for the ages. Firing away. Wow, it's just missing a few of them here. Ooh, missed another one. Whoa, right over the wing. That was so cool looking. I don't know, man. Because with these bombs, too, it's only going to take like a couple. And it probably will destroy it. These are the 500-pound concrete penetrating, whatever the heck they were. They were pretty burly looking bombs, so just get through. Oh yeah, I think this one's gonna make it. I mean, it shot right over it. Oh, here comes another one. He's going, oh, missed again. Uh-oh. Oh no, this isn't good for the Burke. This is not good. Oh man, it's right over it now. Oh, it's gonna bombs away. I don't think it's gonna get another one off. Can it shoot it with the guns from here? Oh no, direct hit. Oh, bam. Uh-oh, we got another red. Oh no, another one's in. Oh my. Oh, bam. Oh, that's it. Two of them, dude. Two of them took it out. Oh, it's got a third one too. Oh, damn. So there it was. 20 versus the Burke, and the Burke did not come out on top on that one. It looks like one of them definitely got to it. So that round definitely goes to the SUs, although the Burke did shoot most of them down, but still, wow, what a round. So here we go again, round two. The Burke on the way, getting started here. It'll probably get up to around 20 knots. And we do have the SU-34s en route, and there goes the first missile launched. So the Burke is already using its guided missile system to try and target the SU-34s. And you can see several being launched. And this ought to be a good one. The last one was pretty close, so we'll see if one of these SU-34s or several of them could penetrate and win again. So the Burke is firing away here. Last time it missed a few of them, so maybe this time it'll connect with those ones that have missed. And it's definitely connecting right now, so it's doing a good job. The circle is getting not wider, but the circle is getting closer here. It's coming in for the Burke, and you can see the missiles hitting one by one, and a little break here. Must be reloading. That's what it is. Yeah, we should see it start firing again here momentarily. You can see the SU-34s. Cool looking planes, that's for sure. And there it goes again. So the Burke is targeting once again. And last time they were able to do it because, like I said, they missed a couple times. So you never know. I mean, maybe this time they might even do a better job. But the Burke was able to defend itself pretty well, so we shall see. And they're coming in. There goes shooting more off. And more missiles inbound. That's a ton of missiles, man. Look at that thing go. Wow. So cool looking. So the simulator. Oh, wow. That was a good one. Nice hit. Lost all this junk. Damn. That was cool. Yeah, this game is super realistic. I mean, look at that. Wow. It's just so cool looking. I missed a few. It did miss. This could be bad. This could be bad. Uh-oh. It's refiring though, so it's got one coming in. And it's going for it. Oh. Did it get it? No, it didn't. It's through. Oh, there it goes again, it's firing. There's another close one. Yeah, I definitely missed that one. Shot again. It's coming over. I think it's gonna shoot. I think it's gonna bomb it. This is not good because if it lands two bombs, which it does have two bombs on it, that would be it. Oh, nice shot. Wow, last second there. Still that last one though. That looks pretty cool. Oh, it's through. Oh, direct hit. Oh, nice one. Does it have another one? Oh no, it doesn't. It's just, it's heading off into the the Blue Yonder. So that one, round two, is a draw. I mean, because you've got the SU-34 taking a run here. So we're both alive. So that's a draw. So round three will be the deciding one. Hey, what's up, everybody? Extreme here. And today we're going to do a little special. We're going to have 20 SU-34, the bombers, and we're going to have them versus one destroyer, the Arleigh Burke class U.S. guided missile destroyer. All right, so the third and final round, we've got the Burke ready to start shooting off the guided missiles, and the SU-34s are en route. There goes the first missile off. And a little missile view here, that's pretty cool. And there's the second one, so it's going to start firing them all off. You can see the circle of SU-34s enclosing as fast as they can upon the Burke here. So the first round, the SU-34s won. And then the last round was a tie because the Burke did kill off all 19 of them, and one of them just bombed them once and flew off. So not really sure who was going to win that one. I guess anybody's guess. So we'll call that one a draw. So this is the last one here, and look at the Burke is really doing well this time. Wow, the Arleigh, good job. It had missed a couple on the first couple rounds, and that's what led it to its downfall. When it got closer, though, so it was able to target them when it was far out. And they've worked on the AI a bunch on this, so it is a lot better than it used to be. A lot better, trust me. Try to go up against this thing. So got them coming in. There goes firing more. Hope this one ends up with an exciting conclusion. Got a ton of missiles out. Plus they're shooting more. There it goes. Wow. Such a cool looking game. It's so super realistic. I mean, at points that looks real, you know? Look at the water and stuff. Wow. Little overhead view. See all the missiles that's already fired. Ooh, nice shot. Who exploded that SU? Wow. Yeah, that's falling from the sky. I don't know. Looks like the Arleigh Burke might actually pull through this time. I don't see them. Oh, I don't know. They got three. They're really close right now. Oh, there it goes. This is a cool view too. I just missed that one. It's gonna come right down the wire, huh? Down the last five. Oop. It's firing again. It's reloaded, there it goes. Ooh, it connected. The one up top, I got that one too. Oh, this one's coming down right down to the wire. Will they get through? Just missed it. Or I think that one was meant for the one behind it, actually. I didn't see all those missiles. Oh, there goes another one. Yep, it's going to keep on firing. Even when they're in closer range here. You might be able to get a bomb off. Oh, nice shot. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I think that's the last one. Yeah, that's it. It looks like it was able to drop a couple bombs, though. Let's see. Nope, they're missed. Oh, right behind it. Oh, nice. All right, so that one, this round, this definitely goes to the Arleigh Burke, which is nice. So the U.S. destroyer
wins this one. So that's very cool. So
the final results are: number one was SU-34, two was a draw, and three was the USS Arleigh Burke. So the overall round results would be a draw. Anyways, thanks for watching this, and as always, peace out, Exula's Extreme!